Hi, I'm Bill Griffith, an application engineer with Agilent Technologies, soon to become Keysight. We're here with our newest AC source, the AC6800, and I wanted to show you the interfaces on it. It comes standard with a USB interface and also a LAN interface, and I've removed the filler panel, and I'm going to install the optional GPIB interface. Just pops in, and then two Phillips screws are inserted, and we're all done installing our optional GPIB interface. With the optional GPIB interface installed, we can go ahead from the instrument front panel and see the interfaces using the system menu. We can read off all of the instrument addresses, and we'll look at the GPIB address. And it's set to the default address of 5. So now we'll go ahead and connect our PC up to the various interfaces. So I'll start with the USB interface. I've connected that to the rear panel of the instrument, and I've connected it to my PC. And we'll start with the Agilent Connection Expert. And we'll go ahead and it's gone out and it's found the instrument connected to the USB address. And we can grab the Visa address from it. And we'll go ahead and paste that into a simple Visual Basic program I wrote in Excel. So we'll go ahead and paste in the USB address. We'll start our program, which clears the interface. We'll send out a star IDN, and we'll read back the IDN string from the instrument. Okay, moving on, I've now installed the LAN cable. So we'll go back to the Agilent Connection Expert, and on the LAN, it's found the instrument. Well, again, we'll copy the Visa address and we'll drop it into our program. And it's just that simple to go ahead and switch instrument I/O. So we'll start our program, we'll send the star IDN question mark, and we'll read back the query from the instrument. Okay, one more time, we'll go ahead and this time I've installed the GPIB interface. So I go to our Agilent Connection Expert. Again, it's found the instrument on the, it's a USB to GPIB converter I'm using. And here's its Visa address, so we'll go ahead and copy that. And then we'll go ahead and paste it into our program. And we'll run our program and read back the star IDN. So we've looked at the interfaces for our new AC source, the AC6800. It comes with standard LAN and USB and optional GPIB. So we went ahead and installed the GPIB card, and then we were able to connect with each of the interfaces using a simple Visual Basic program along with the Agilent Connection Expert. So thanks for watching.